Children, today I am teaching you the test sit-ups. Normally this test is conducted in two ways. For boys, the position will be like this way. See, the position will be like this way. And for continuously for half minute or 1 minute, you have to continuously do the push like this way. Now, this activity is changed for the girls. For girls, they have to bend their knees on the ground. They have to take the position like this way, and for half minute or for 1 minute, continuously the girls have to do like this way, push-ups. In this method, repetitions are counted in 30 seconds or in 1 minute, whatever the repetitions are, they are counted. The second test is the basketball throw. The basketball contain the weight of at least 600 grams. In this test, a basketball will be given to you and you have to throw the basketball backside. Holding the ball like this way, and you have to throw the basketball backside. While throwing the ball, remember children, a little trick you have to use of the physics. What? The law of projectile. For example, whenever an object is released, it covers a distance. But when an object is released at an acute angle, making a parabolic path, it covers the maximum distance. So in this test, remember, whenever you people are giving the test, whenever you people are holding the ball, remember that whenever you people are throwing the ball, it should be released from the acute angle and making a parabolic path. If in this test it will make a parabolic path, the maximum distance will be covered and we will measure the distance. Thank you.